Take it and get out.
Sean, you were the one who betrayed me! I don't want to see or hear from you again! Just go! Go!
I'm trying to get tickets for the perverts all day, but nothing happened. I knew we should have got them earlier. I knew they'd sell out fast.
Secret gigs are always the best. I saw ADF at the cockpit last year.
Yeah, I was there too.
You kidding?
Had to go with our camera. Yeah, should have seen it. She moaned the whole way through.
How come?
You'll find out when you meet her.
I'm glad it doesn't run in the family.
So what are you guys up to now, then?
Just gonna head back to mine, I think.
Well, ours is free if you fancy it.
If we fancy what?
Coming over.
Oh, we'll call you later.
Yeah, I'll give you a shout, yeah?
All right. What'd you do that for?
What?
What, do you want another snog fist?
Oh, Craig, if you two are going to be mates again, you're going to have to get used to it.
I thought I'd come in and tell you before you see it for yourself.
They found him, haven't they?
No. But, you know, they've been looking where they found the car. They're just extending the search to the woods by the river, so hopefully it should turn up. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I got shot. Shouldn't even be here.
Listen, Calvin, I'm glad you told me.
Told you what? Sorry, it's none of my business. I just thought it might have been about Sean.
It was.
Oh, no, they haven't.
No, they haven't. Listen, Claire, I really don't want to talk about this.
It must be an absolute nightmare.
Can I book you in for an appointment?
Kick the door in, why don't you?
Oh, you weren't answering.
I was sleeping. Nancy, it stinks in here.
You get used to it. As soon as you put something in his mouth, it shoots out the other end. It's like feed, wind, sick, poo, crying, sleep, and it starts all over again.
Yeah, well, you look done in.
We were supposed to tune her up.
What, your magic wand?
Nancy, how come you weren't at school?
Jake's been working all weekend, so I said I'd take the night shift.
Got back 2 hours sleep last night.
Well, don't worry, I haven't missed much.
Yeah, and you can always borrow my notes.
You're gonna sit my exams for me too.
Nance, you're a brainiac.
I already told you, you'll be fine.
Yeah, how? I feel so tired I could throw up. I don't have time to do my coursework, let alone go to classes.
Exactly. That's why I brought the classes to you instead.
And Nance, you missed drama again today.
And you think I'm gonna trash our duologue?
No.
Anyway, if you two are gonna be working, then I'm going, so I'll see you later.
Oh, bye.
It's not like I've got much choice, does it?
Have you got a minute?
Yeah, what's up?
Warren, they're still searching for Sean's body. They're starting to look in Rushmore Woods by the river.
What are they looking in there for?
Well, I don't know, do I? As of tomorrow, forensics are going to be everywhere searching for bits of Sean's body, and I don't know whether I can take it.
Hey, what's up? Are you okay?
Have you finished in there?
For now.
Could you just give us 10 minutes?
I keep thinking about all the fun the three of us used to have. And I know that he screwed us both over, but he doesn't deserve this.
Yeah, I know. But then there's probably people out there who wouldn't agree. For people we don't even know.
And what about you?
We've been through this before. Why do you have to keep going on about it?
I'm sorry, but it just keeps coming back to me. You wanted to get rid of him.
Yeah. And I did. You sent him packing with a big bag of my cash, remember?
Why did this have to happen?
See, I thought we should have matching outfits like Peter and Jordan.
Oh, yuck.
You don't mind, do you, babe? You'll wear whatever I want you to, won't you?
Yeah, as long as you say I do.
Oh, what's that?
No, it's called love, mate.
I don't even know why you're bothering.
Hey, this one's nice, too. This medieval one will suit you.
Yeah, it'd be all right for a fancy dress. Here, you could ride in on your white horse, mate.
Soon have a big white limo.
I thought you wanted something a bit more fairy tale.
Do you think I'm you, Cinderella? Don't know me at all.
What?
Here, find me tiara.
You see, this is what I'm reduced to. You are a wise man.
What do you mean?
We're steering clear of the shackles.
And who says we're steering clear?
Got something to tell us, T.
Well, we've only been together 6 months.
7 months, 2 weeks and 3 days. And they haven't been together much longer.
Yeah, well, not everyone likes to rush things. We're happy as we are, aren't we, huh?
Of all the men alive, I never yet beheld that special face which I could love more than any other.
Minion, thou liest. Is it not Gremio?
Hortensio.
Oh, fine, whatever.
Gremio is second. You know that, but you keep on saying him first.
I am tired. Give up.
Right, well, you're going to have to talk to Jake then.
I can't.
Yes, and you can't afford to miss your A-levels.
And he can't afford not to work. My skin.
Oh, come on, aren't you knackered? Can I at least get you a coffee or something?
No, I can get anything stronger.
Nancy.
I'm not talking about anything illegal. I mean, what about that stuff that Wayne Tunningcliffe sells?
Yes, and it's prescribed for his little brother.
But it helps you stay awake for hours. You can get loads of last-minute cramming in.
Don't be stupid. All you need is a good night's sleep. And just talk to Jake, you know? He'll understand.
I hope this is a social call.
You know damn well it isn't. I saw Louise come out of here. She was crying.
Is she under surveillance?
I've had enough of messing around, all right? I've heard all about your history with Sean.
Little pigs have big ears. So, this on the record?
You might be glad to see the back of that bloke, but he's got a lot of people grieving for him. One of them happens to be Louise. I just need to know what happened.
So what do you want me to do about it?
Stick on a white boiler suit and start sieving through people's drains.
Telling the truth would be a start.
He gives you all the best jobs.
He's coming in to laugh.
Don't be like that. Us two need to stick together. We're good together.
But where's Warren?
He's upstairs with Calvin. Sweating his bits off, and I know you know why. I can see it in your face.
I've already told you.
Come on. We know each other better than that.
What if he comes in here?
I just told you he's busy. He's got much bigger things on his mind.
Warren, it's a murder investigation. Has that been stuck in with you yet?
Look, Sean was a friend of yours. Don't try and act the bigot. Just pull your snout out and go.
You think you're such a big man, don't you?
Listen, was there anything else? Only I'm getting a little bit bored of these interruptions.
So that's it.
You really want to know what I think? It couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Now I've got a club to run. And you said romance was dead.
Haven't you ever heard a knocking? There's a law against perving in the toilets.
There's a law against cradle snatching too. Just ask his ex. That's right. You can't, can you?
Oh, come on, that's out of order.
No. You're the one who's out of order. You! Sort yourself out. Because me and you are going to go and have a little chat. And maybe this time, you're going to listen.